superstar, Chuck Palmer. The superstar, Dawn M.
Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match of epic proportions.
Let's don't wait. Let's get it on.
The following contest is scheduled for football, making his way to the ring from Providence, Rhode Island, weighing in at 280 pounds, the superstar, Chuck Palmer.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. Clearly, this SmackDown crowd can't wait for this one to get started.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, the superstar, Dawn N.O.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
Memphis is in for a treat here tonight. The match is going to be unreal. Such emotion here.
Yeah, what's gonna happen?
Careful, ref's going to call it if they don't hustle back.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
Well, Memphis is known as the birthplace of rock and roll, and this place is rocking and rolling right now.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. Oh, my.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Second time we're seeing this here. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. We got a cover. One. And there's the kick out.
And just in time. Nice. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Going for the double play with this move.
We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag.
Yeah, punch after punch after punch.
After punch.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Great reversal.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. I'm not sure if he knows where he is. Oh, man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. Is this it? Oh, look at the emotion. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Looking for the win. And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner, the superstar.
Oh, yeah.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. He just got laid out. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete.